Guess where we are? We're back.
We're back.
At DC Skydiving Center.
How many months later? Maybe 7 months, 8 months?
Is it seven? No, seven would have been January. So I think it is 10 months. Because October, November, December. 10 months ago, we were supposed to skydive. But it was bad weather. So now we're back.
But now look at it.
Beautiful.
There's not a cloud
in the sky. Sunny skies.
There's some cirrus clouds in the sky. Some cirrus clouds.
There's a lot of people here. We're waiting to jump. We think we're next, but I think we have one more group in front of us and then we're gone. So we'll keep you guys updated. Ian came with us today. He didn't come with us last time. So he will be here recording us as much as he can in the air.
You'll see my purple shirt.
Gray.
Peace and blessings.
Awesome. You gotta do it. I swear you gotta do it. Yeah, because it was so cool. honestly, I didn't have as much trust until I was all the way up, and then I was fine.
How was that 1,500 feet door opening?
It was that scary, but I mean, I did it. Like, it was cool. We needed the air, so. Yeah. But it was awesome. Oh my gosh, so freaking awesome. Wasn't that cool?
Yes, it was
so cool.
I just was like, oh my god, this is so great.
The whole time.